I'm in southeast Florida, like 10, 15 miles west of Fort Lauderdale. All these cars are coming from the west coast, fleeing the hurricane. It's just about midnight Wednesday. I think it's gonna land at midnight or something like that. I don't remember exactly. It's I-75. The Everglades. Indian Trace. Lightened up a bit. Yeah, it's a lot lighter. what's going on here. That toll then says zero. Looks like they dropped the tolls. Express lane.